All right, so if you go to guest properties and then edit that guy, is it that one? All right. Guest OS custom, oh, sorry, guest OS customization, sorry. The one above. And if you edit that one, you'll see there the passwords there.